have almost come to the conclusion that this Mr. Hitler isn't a Christian.
No, if only Europe were on another planet.
Well, it's wonderful to be in Brooklyn again.
The gentleman died because he drank some wine with poison in it.
Collect the material for a play.
Well, I bet it's a honey.
Oh, well, it ought to be. With all the drama I see being a cop.
Oh, Al, thank God. It's good to hear your voice.
Oh, thank you, Eduardo.
We'll stay to dinner.
This nice, quiet house, those empties, I love them already.
Dear. There's a body in the window seat.
Thank you, gentlemen, at ease. You have the word of the President of the United States. Cross my heart and hope to die.
Have you ever tried to persuade him that he wasn't Teddy Roosevelt?
Oh, no.
George!
Insanity runs in my family.
Now, just because Teddy is a little...
No, it's the whole family goes way back.
Damn shame. A nice family like this hatching a cuckoo.
Well, his father, the old girl's brother, was some kind of a genius, wasn't he?
Get out of here! What are you doing? Get out of here! Get out of here! Come here! Get out! Get out!
Get out as fast as you can!
Leave you alone with your thoughts.
Remember what happened to Mr. Spinazzo can happen to you, too.
Even my own family!
I love you very much. Jack, I love you so much. I can't marry you.
You behave yourself. You're too old to be flying off the handle like this.
I know this isn't a nightmare, but what is it?